Go.
Hi, my name is Diana Warrior, and this is my little sister, Ari, and we're going to say how to do, like, a little tiny little workout with a ball. So one of us lays down, and then the other one stands up, and then... And so the one standing up has the ball in their hand, and then the one laying down has to lift their feet up and then try to grab that ball with their feet. Or else if it's too hard, the person just puts it in between their feet. So we'll get started. So we don't know who's going to go. So what we usually do is we set it down. Then we play rock, paper, scissors, shoot. That's how we know who's going to lay down and who's going to stand up. So whoever wins this game gets to lay down. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors.
Ah, you have to lay down.
I think you lay down.
So now we have to do that. Ready? Make sure your feet are touching your head, and then make sure you have clothes on if you have a YouTube channel. But then there, and then her puts her feet down. And her brings it back up to me, but then her puts it down, and then her puts it back up, and then we keep doing it until we drop it.
Thank you.